Malaysian English.
Manglish.
The Universal Declaration of Human Rights.
All human beings are born free and equal in dignity and rights. They are endowed with reason and conscience and should act towards one another in a spirit of brotherhood.
Numbers.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Greetings and phrases.
Hello. Hi. Good morning. Good afternoon. Good evening. Good night. Bye-bye. Ciao. Thank you. Welcome. Excuse me. Sorry. Action. Apa dan? Agak-agak. Bro. Bang. Macha. Blur. Cincai. Habis. Jalat. Kantoi. Kena. Outstation. Fatten more than badminton. Potong steam. Sayang. Shock. Sokay lah. Terror. Got or not? Can or not? How come? Is it? Yame? Who say one? Where got? You ask me, I ask who. You win already lor. Alamak. Walau eh. Aya. Adoy. Ayo. Aya. Iya. Wah. Huyo. Fuyo. Che. Dey. Eh. Eh. Oi. Ho ho tatayo. Can. Can ah. Can meh. Can ma. Can le. Can la. Can law. Can or. Can we. Can di.
Pronunciation.
Eh. All. Apple. About. Bath. Better. Body. Book. Brother. Butter. Car. Cat. Cheese. Dark. Day. Daughter. Dog. Earth. Example. Face. Family. Father. Fire. Friend. Fool. Garage. Good. House. Idea. Important. Jewelry. Juice. Kitchen. Knowledge. Laugh. Light. Like. Mate. Milk. Mother. Moon. Mountain. Mouth. Name. Natural. New. Night. Ocean. Oil. Old. Orange. Organization. Paper. Place. Radio. Rare. School. Sister. Sun. Star. Station. Sun. Things. Thunder. Uniform. Video. Village. Water. Young. Z.
The wren.
The wren used to have his nest in a car park. Once the old ones had both flown out, they had wanted to get something to eat for their young, and had left the little ones all alone. After a while, Father Wren returns home.
Hey, what happened here?
He says.
You all kena by who? Why you all so scared one?
Opa,
they say.
Some big Pontianak came by just now leh. His face is bad until we cannot tahan. He stared into our nest with his big eyes. Wah, super scary way.
I see, Father Wren says. Then where did he go?
Well, they say. I think he went down that way.
Wait Father Wren says. I'll go after him. You don't need to worry one, children. I'll get him. Sure can one.
Thereupon, he flies after him. After he comes around the bend, it is the lion who is walking along there. But the wren is not afraid. He alights on the lion's back and starts scolding him.
Hey, you come to my house for what?
He says.
Scare my children some more.
The lion pays no attention to it and keeps walking. That makes the little loudmouth berate him even more fiercely.
You don't suka go there, I tell you. And if you come back,
he says,
you kena kau from me.
I don't really want to do it, he says, and finally lifts one of his legs.
But I break your back with my leg in a second.
Thereupon, he flies back to his nest.
I settle him a dee, children, he says. I've taught that one a lesson. Confirm he won't come back one.